Mother's the same, tradition's the thing.
Tradition has a value,
and we don't deny that's true.
But tradition for tradition's sake,
well, that's a selfish view.
Our elders have to realize
the world's a changing place.
Our attitudes are modern,
it's a thing they'll have to face in a world that's in transition. You can't impose tradition, so why can't they just listen to what we have to say?